Today's photos center around the mid-1960s when color photography was quickly becoming the new fad. This photo is of Clemson students hanging out in the Loggia at Johnstone Hall. This photo is from inside of Sykes Hall when it served as the library at Clemson. Sykes Hall is named for Clemson's sixth president, Enoch Walter Sykes.